Welcome back. Tharaka Nithi Governor Muthoni Njuki this morning surrendered to EACC days after DPP Nurdin Haji called for his prosecution over the award of the 34 million shilling tender. Haji ordered the arrest and prosecution of the governor as well as various county officials over the irregular award of a solid waste project contract worth more than 34 million shillings. The DPP says the project was procured, implemented and commissioned without an environmental impact assessment and before the National Environment Authority issued a license. Our reporter Shadrack Miti is covering this story for us and now joins us live. Shadrack, I understand the governor is still being grilled by EACC officials, but what else can you tell us?
Well, we know for about 3 hours or so, we know Governor Muthoni Njuki has been at the headquarters of the Ethics and Anti-Corruption Commission, where he has been, he's undergoing a grilling over the alleged misappropriation of 34.9 million shillings. And so we had expected that maybe that would take a shorter time so that he would be processed and be brought here at Milimani Law Courts for him to answer to the charges facing, but that hasn't happened so far. So we know that the grilling may take place for a bit longer. So we are not so sure whether even he will be brought here at the courts today, because the information we are getting is that it may take longer, and it may not be until tomorrow that the governor will be brought here. But some of the few things that the EACC will be looking at is the transaction that took place, because there are claims that the governor, besides sticking himself to the laws of procurement as per the government laws, he went ahead and did some business involving his family members and through proxies, and all that money he said to have at the end of the day landed in one way or another at his door. And so those are some of the things they'll be looking at, and so when that will be happening, we're not so sure for how long it will take, but it is highly likely that the processing of the governor and his co-accused may not be done today. And so we are looking possibly at tomorrow when he will be brought to the courts. Back to you, Michelle.
All right, many thanks. That is Shadrack Miti there. He'll be keeping an eye there on that EACC probe of Tharaka Nithi Governor Muthoni Njuki. Elsewhere, Deputy President William Ruto is asking